The following message is transmitted at the request of Dr. Ron Paul. It's happening. I could have saved you. I tried to warn you. But you looked away. You asked for this. You've made your bed. Why didn't you listen? You cannot stop it. It hasn't even begun. It's too late. I told you so. Why did you believe them? I could have saved you. I tried to warn you. You looked away. You asked for this. You've made your bed. Now lie in it. But don't call it a grave. It's the future you chose. We're trapped in the belly of this horrible machine. And the machine is bleeding to death. It didn't have to end like this. It's happening. It didn't have to be like this. It's happening. You could have prevented this. It's happening. You only had to listen. It's happening. It's happening. It's over.
We're trapped in the belly of this horrible machine. And the machine is bleeding to death.